took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste. Final directives.
Fire team, watch behind!
Transliteration to begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Rearming.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Station ready.
Rearming.
the deck.
There is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
I got signals! Closing fast! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
Complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor. Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
Pissed off the Xenos!
bastards for this.
Who wants
nearby.
The gear?
Might you investigate?
Grabbing ammo.
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
Check this out.
A number of characters.
You see this?
We still require
check
a key
this out.
To translate them.
Get eyes on this.
Eyes up!
Stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few and empty. Where are the rest? Major aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Xeno spinners, keep moving! Intestinal tracts.
Insufficient data to speculate.
We got incoming!
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions.
Sealed.
Maybe there's a control system?
Get eyes on this.
All right, eight ticks.
Rearming.
Station ready. Charging the deck.
Weyland-Yutani has interfaced with a...
Charging the deck.
Non-human instrumentality.
Lines out.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Found an aid kit.
Aid kit's here. Mine is prepped.
There's a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
gravity anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Let's rush.
I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
Thank you.